is.
Guten Tag!
Johannes Ross!
I bring you arts enriched.
Doctor decomposing.
Fortified with increased test scores and creative problem solving skills.
It's good!
And good for you.
Bobby? Susie?
Don't worry, that's just the power of the arts!
I'm Dr. Decomposing. I'm a whoop.
Overdrive!
I have a doctorate, this isn't silly.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Run! I have to fight a ball?
Let me out! Let me out!
Make your dreams come true!
Okay! This is the run.
I'm proud of you, son.
Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Hi, everybody. It's nice to see you once again. Let me fix my green screen being a little funky. Hopefully that'll do it. Nice to see everybody. How is it going? I hope everyone had a nice couple of hours off between runs. This is the run. This is the run. Potato.
The great Elden
Potato, I'm sending you all the love. Also, Suits, both of you. Mod team babies. And Skirts. Much love, y'all. DB Mall, also, thank you for the resub.
Love the confidence, Doc. 10 months, I am speechless, doesn't seem like
it. Doesn't seem like it, for sure. That definitely doesn't seem like it, but CB Mall, thank you very much for the resub, and it's wonderful to see you again. Vanif, I hope you're doing well as well. Potato.
Is nowhere to be found.
If I could, I'm sending you a virtual hug right now. A virtual consensual hug.
Was first to perish.
RL1 hitless Malekith today. Good sign. Hell yeah, congratulations. Holy shit. Suits, thank you for the sub to
demigods.
Gift sub to Vanif. Very kind of you. Also Z, hello. Cream Cheese Cracker, congratulations on getting first. Sarah is here as well. Nice to see everybody. Shaku Oki, hello again. Okay.
Of their new
and Alex, hello. You've been to a pride. So driving home during the previous in bed recovering my spoons.
Shattering.
I hope you had a wonderful time, though. I understand you're probably like I would probably also feel busted. But I hope you had a nice time.
A
and Minxy, hello again.
No
Skirts and Lord. Potato. Much love. Skirts, actually, what day are
a
you going in?
Leading to a
that what is the plan today? I should say.
By the greater will.
Wait a minute. Toots!
Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead, who yet live.
Oh my god, thanks for the hype train, everybody. Z, thank you for gifting us up to Skirts.
Speaks to us all.
Intro though. We haven't watched it in a forever.
Chieftain of the Badlands. The ever brilliant Goldie Mask. Fear.
Mommy.
The deathbed companion.
Mommy.
The loathsome
daddy.
And Sir Gideon Othmir. The all knowing.
Ah, shut up, Gideon. You're a dumbass. Doesn't know how much of a dumbass he is. Hi, Jade. Hi, Brooks. Nice to see everybody. Welcome back.
Level 2.
Level 2? CB Mall, thank you for the 100 bits. Grand, good to see you. Chapel of Anticipation will be a name in my chapter of my memoir. Same. That's kind of what PB Hell has been feeling like. It's just a Chapel of Anticipation. That's cheesy as fuck. I'm sorry. I apologize for that. How's the heat today? It's been really warm, but the insulation has been working really well today.
You're, and I can also let you not off. Then why not? I am Carly.
You're just grand. You're just grand. As long as that's okay. As long as that's cool with you. I think I heard bats call you grand, and I was like, oh, that works. I think that works. Nice. I got a smithing stone out of that. That just saved us 400 runes. Anything's cool with you? Okay. Okay, stupid. Nah, I don't know you well enough to call you stupid. That's why if and when DiCapo is ever in here, or if I ever raid into him, I always call him, I'm always like, I love you, dumbass. Ringo. Ringo's back. And Dilly's here. Hello, Dilly. Good to see you. Hey, Smoker. Good to see you as well. So DiCapo, for those of you who don't know this already, DiCapo VGM, one of my mods, we raid into him every once in a while when I actually can catch him. He's one of my oldest friends. He's actually my very first follower on Twitch. He was the guy who convinced me to do this in the first place, so you can blame him for all of this. But I've known him since freshman year of college. He was my dorm neighbor. He was across the hall.
They serve at you. I can play turning to 80. You need to the foot. Then summon me. Ah, I bequeath. It will sub torrent. Treat him with.
Baggins, good to see you. Spectre, thank you. Thank you for... Yeah, we got distance PB yesterday. Yeah, Baggins, give me a sec. Boyd, thank you for the lurk. And RSY, hello. Good to see you. Chair updates, yes. Chair has been ordered and is en route and should be here either Wednesday or Thursday. And yeah, Baggins, so I did stream earlier, and for everyone else, I did stream earlier. We got hit to Radahn, and it was a really weird hit. I wanted to go again, but I wanted to take a couple of hours just to rest between run attempts, just because... because the previous... when I streamed earlier, it was like 2.5 hours in, and if I was going to restart the run, that was going to be another, like, 3.5-ish hours on top of that. So I was like, I'm going to take a break. Hey, Cronus, good to see you. Yeah, I got hit to Radahn. I think I mistimed a dodge. It was weird. Hey, Wimptork, good to see you. Thank you, I appreciate it.
Guten Tag!
Johannes Ross!
Samantha with the raid. Welcome in, Raiders. Nice to see you. Nice to have you here. Spark Zook, Manpie, Yubina, Lena, and Samantha, thank you very, very much for being here. I appreciate it. How was your stream? How was Elden Ring? What's going on, Raiders, for those of you who don't know me? My name is Dr. Decomposing, and this is called an Aerophone. It's basically an electric saxophone that I programmed to work as a game controller. I'm trying to get a no-hit run of Elden Ring on it. So sit back and relax, because we're in the middle of a run in progress. Godskin Duo sucks. It's so hard. Samantha, thank you very much for the raid. If you need to raid and run, do any post-stream self-care, I completely understand. Go do your thing. You as well, Raiders, but if you'd like to stick around, I would love to have you here. Yubina Lena, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. can have your post-stream noms and stay for the run. Excited to be here, Samantha. Thank you very much. Thanks for being here. And thanks again for the raid. Go get your food. Very important. And Char, hello. I'm probably going to have a snack break in the middle of this because I'm streaming at a bizarre time in terms of food time. It's like quarter after four for me, so. Yeah, it is pretty weird that like Godskin Duo is a really hard fight in casual, but when you're doing it like in a challenge run, you can actually script it. Jade, probably. That sounds about right. G-King, hey, how's it going? Good to see you. Oh, Samantha's refusing to do sleep pots. Yeah, that'll make it hard. That'll make it really hard. Good for her. Good for you, Samantha. That was a little sketchy. That was a little weird. Gaming and chatting, not using sleep pots is rough. Making you so much later in the long run, it's very worth it. No, that's fair. It's completely fair. But learning that fight is... basically, like... For me, it was like... For me, it was learning how to dodge all of the attacks for that fight and how to throw sleep pots when you're in the middle of a fight. Like, when and where to do so. That was the extra bit of practice that I did that's, like, outside of scripting the fight. And yeah, it's Wimpdork. It is actually still pretty warm out, but the insulation is working really well today. It's just a little bit safer. And faster, to be honest. I've done the Kukri cheese before. I've definitely done it before. It's just not part of the route, and it's one of those things where I don't want to change things up at this point. Like, I know it's there as an option. It's just, like, I haven't done it. Yeah, for sure. And the other thing too is just that for me, like, I need to be conservative with the amount of kukris that I use, because I don't know if I'm gonna mess. Like, I don't know if I'm gonna have to ever repeat like the Draconic Tree Sentinel cheese. So that's another reason not to do the whatever they're called, the Riders, like the Night Riders, whatever. Not Night Rider, but you know. Hey, Gloom, good to see you. How you doing? Thank you. I appreciate it. Tara, good to see you. Hey, Waldabing, good to see you. Hey, Tombstone, good to see you. Okay, there we go. Let's see. I heard about the nighttime thing. I haven't tested it yet, so I'm not trying it yet. I haven't had a chance. I've heard about the nighttime thing. It sounds cool. I'd be willing to try it out, but not right now. Not right now. No, the trick is I want to grab it before I get Gambit. You can do it during daytime with Gambit, and it's easy. Like, it's not a big deal. And that's one of the kukris. Like that's a kukri that is like super baked into my inventory counting, I guess. So like that's a spot where I'm super willing to use a kukri, because it makes getting that ash borer a lot easier, or spell, whatever the fuck. Thank you. Llama, hello, raiders, welcome in.
Surprise, no matter. Why don't? Oh, but don't.
Llama, how was your stream? Okay, now I think I'm safe. Okay, sorry about that. He killed a windmill. Are you playing DS2? You beat Mitha? Well done. One of the more annoying areas of the game. But welcome in, everybody. Llama, thank you very much for the raid. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Dr. Decomposing, and I am holding in my hands an Aerophone, which is an electric saxophone that I programmed to work as a game controller. And we are trying to get an any percent no-hit run of Elden Ring, of which we have a personal best of one hit, no deaths. The Venga bus has arrived. The Venga bus is coming!
Hello. Right over here. It's rather my mistress. But I was a good ass. That thug only if you've... What a blessed thug, she's. Please. Thank you. Could I forget? I see you have tried to study such. Please.
Venga bus is an Eldritch Horror. You are very correct with more. We like to parry. Thank you. Llama, thank you very much. Thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. Good to see you. Yep, and thanks for the follow, Moore. Appreciate it. I'll come back for it. I'm just gonna come back for it. Like when stuff like that happens where it's just like it's incredibly time sensitive and I miss picking up something or whatever. It's absolutely not worth it to try to swing at it again. Yeah, it's not a big deal. I missed the key, but not a big deal. I'm gonna start asking that even my regulars stop backseating me. I appreciate it. I would appreciate it. I'm not looking for suggestions anymore. Hi, Levada. Good to see you. How are you? I want to do DS1. I'm definitely going to take a break from Elden Ring for a while. I would like to do DS1 any percent, but the big thing is Armored Core 6. I'm looking forward to that a lot. I want to try to play it on the saxophone. I think it'd be fun. True, Levada. Very true. I mean, we already have that with Dark Souls and Death Stranding. And Demon Souls, even. Short by weight. There you go. It's nice, right? You have to do it every time you restart the, like, boot up the game. The game will not remember it once you exit out. It's actually awesome. Yeah, it's really nice. I'm enjoying this game so much. Thank you for helping me get to play what I thought was going to be inaccessible. Sarah, that's awesome. I'm so happy. I'm so happy that you're enjoying it. It's fantastic. Do I don't know why he does that sometimes. Okay. That was scary! Ooh, that was scary as fuck! Ooh, that timing was a little weird! Ooh, shit! CB Mall, thank you for gifting a sub to Sarah. That's very kind of you. My god, Z. Holy shit, man. Thank you for gifting us up to more. Sophie. Sophie, thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to pause alerts for a bit now that we're here. Also, I actually got to mute the music as well, just for this bit. Okay, here we go. There we go. That didn't feel scuffed at all, Z. That felt great. Got him, though.
If you had, it seems torrent, whereas I'm there is, but I can take gathering. Where let my hand.
Tell Brightmares, thank you. I appreciate it. I don't know, Cronus. I'd be afraid of actually pulling a riposte. Mm-hmm. That scared me. Yeah, so Sarah, I actually don't know Kylie Minogue very well, so I can't really answer that question for you, but maybe? No, Pink Floyd. I know my I know my internet is fucked up right now. That's on my end. Well, I guess if this is the run, then luckily I'm recording off stream. Stop panicking! Y'all stop panicking. It's fine. It's fine. The VOD is recorded off stream. It's not even gonna have stutters in it. Do not worry. I've got it backed up. I know what I'm doing. I am well aware that Comcast sucks. I'm well aware of what can happen. But that's why I record. So do not worry. I am gonna keep alerts paused. I'm going to go ahead and hide chat from this point. I mean, on my end, it says that I'm streaming, and I have been recording this entire time. My internet might shit itself again. If it does, well, I'm recording. So I'm just going to keep stream. I'm just going to keep going, and I'm going to assume that the stream is going. I am going to go ahead and hide chat from here on out because I'm having a hard time concentrating with all of these technical issues. So I apologize, but I am not going to be responding to chat for a while. So give me some grace on that. I appreciate it. I'll see you on the other side.
Brave. I am Tanrius, a warrior. Perhaps. Will you Jyx rise with us? Interesting. Now you believe the drawing room, but be sure.
Wait, please! I said...
Well, I'll take you no matter. Lay out your own. Thank you.
I want it to be made abundantly clear. I want it to be made abundantly clear that I did not get hit there. I did not get hit. God. Yeah, that was awful. That was awful. Absolutely awful. But thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. Thanks, everybody, for being here. I do have chat hidden at the moment. I guess we're still live, technically. Technically still live. So that's good. My internet shit itself, and it freaked me out. So I'm just trying to remove as many distractions as possible. If my internet shits itself, just hang on tight. It's just my internet sucks. Because, you know. So. Let's get set up for Godrick.
Thank you.
What the fuck? I know that I was muted a minute ago. What the fuck? What the fuck? So annoying. Perfect timing. What was the other one? There we go. There we go. Finally got there. Andy Neath, hello, welcome in. Hi everybody. 5 times last few days and I don't know why I didn't follow you back then. Well, I appreciate it, thank you. And Aikido Man, thank you as well for the follow. Breadcrumbs, thank you for the resub, I appreciate it. Thanks everybody, I appreciate y'all being here. And I thank you for giving me the grace and space to focus on this a bit. Kind of sucks about this is that I lost a bunch of runes having to bail out of that fight. Kind of sucks. But it's better that than getting hit. Thousand runes short now, I think. But that's okay. It's not gonna make a huge difference.
Now, those are the chat vine and what?
2,800-ish. No, I don't have.
Champions, welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is...
But now...
Got him. That's actually awesome. I think that actually gets us to where we're supposed to be, so we're not actually too far off.
I had my doubts. Only fine. You have earned the now to become the thing as my...
Pleased to meet you. Name's Rob. Now I'm in. I had a little mess, you might get. Oh, I'm privy to what you care to learn. Time can move. A little conversation. Ah, well done. Something to mock.
Okay, gang, I'm going to take a quick break. I'm going to go get a snack, get some, refill my water, stretch, go to the bathroom, do all of the things. I recommend y'all do that as well. Go get some water if you haven't had some water. And if you've had some water, have some more. Give me just a few minutes, y'all. I will return, and when we do return, it will be time to go to Leyndell and go kick Golden Godfrey's ass. You soon. Hey, gang. I'm back. Thanks for being here. I appreciate it. Thanks for sticking around. I am going to have chat hidden for a while just because I need to concentrate. Trying to keep up with chat while I'm trying to do this is extremely difficult. So I hope you guys understand. I apologize in advance. It is not personal. It is just trying to get this done. So welcome in. Nice to have you all here. We just beat Radahn. We're about to head to Leyndell and we're going to see how this goes.
For bringing here, and thus I shall to farewell. I shall leave. I wish you. You have. I have. Thank you.
God, his ass. Real quick. Another one bites the dust. Yeah, we got him. Jade. Oh my god. So funny. Ass gotten. It's true. Okay. Thanks again for sticking around, everybody. Let's get Morgott now. Oh, I should also update my splits. Morgott.
What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godrick the Golden.
Thank you.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you.
Hello, hello.
Unable to enter the urge.
Fuck that chair, for sure. Morgott, am I right? True. True. Hey, Dev. Good to see you. Oh, and Z, thank you for gifting a sub to Dev. I appreciate that. And Z, thank you for gifting a sub to David. Mr. Horlal, hello. I've seen people spend days on that boss. I've spent days on that boss. But, hello, everybody. As you may see in the pin, I do have chat hidden for most of the time. I'm doing okay. It's just... With me. It's go time, baby. So I'm just trying to focus a little bit.
Far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountain tops of the giants. Then.
So I appreciate it. Yes, the go team, exactly.
Aflame, and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
Okay, here we go. Yeah, right, G King, exactly. Gotta make sure it's morning. Crosselius, thank you for the follow. Tino Notori, thank you for the follow. Andy Neth, Akito Man. He did the roar attack, but it hit one of the pillars behind me. It's the only defense that I have for something like that. So that was lucky.
Do 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 do
Bats, hello. Thanks for the raid. I'm very much in focus mode right now. I think you understand. Welcome in, Raiders. It's nice to have you here. Thank you. That was weird. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. We got him. Let me take a minute just to say hello to everybody. Good God. Hi. Hi, everybody. Hi, Sophie. Hi, Levada. Hi, Waldeby. Hi, Pulse. Hi, Lank. Hi, Honey Nuts. Hey, Pressure. Barmies, hello. Queso Barba, hello. Z, thank you for gifting literally every person on the planet a sub. Breadcrumbs, hello. Just going through here real fast. Barmies is still up. I'm sorry, gang. I know it's late. I know. We're in the end game. We're in the last, I would say, hour 45 minutes. If I get on with it. So, thanks again for being here. I appreciate it. Let's update the splits. Godskin duo. Hopefully Godskin duo isn't nearly as scuffed as it was last time yesterday. Okay. All right, gang. I'm going to go ahead and hide the chat again. Let's see what we got going on here.
I have long this world and death. Are you to commit? Let my hand.
Shit.
Here we go. Can someone just confirm real fast that that was the dog that took damage there? That was the dog that took damage there, I'm pretty sure. It was just a little weird because I dropped some frames right when that... okay, it was the dog? Okay, good. Good. I am like 99% sure it was that because I had the torch out. But almost positive. It was a dog? Okay, cool. We're good. Thanks. Oh my god. I'm very lucky that I didn't lose control in the middle of all that because I had an auto updater try to update while I was in the middle of running all that. Normally that would have... I think the reason I didn't do that is because I was in admin mode. Thank god. But I forgot it's on Sundays it does that. So, we're all good though. Malaketh time, I suppose, huh? I guess we're here. I'm gonna go ahead and get the track ready to go after yesterday. Yesterday was pretty funny. Okay. Alright, gang. It's time for Malaketh. Let's do it. Thank you. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. We're in the end game again. Here we go. 2 days in a row. Oh my god, my game just fucking crashed. Of course. My game just crashed. Let's see where this puts us. Fucking cool. Miyazaki really does not want me to get this run. Miyazaki really, 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 really does not want me to get this run. Good.
he'd come to stand before the Elden Ring, to become Elden Lord. What a sad state of affairs. And your spirit, but alas, I know in my bones a tarnished cannot become a lord. Not even you, a man, cannot.
We got him.
Kill a god.
I got shit I can sell. Every little bit counts, okay?
Who are you? Oh, no.
All right, gang. Once again, we're at Horaloo. Y'all, this is fucking crazy. Crazy. Yes, my hands are sweating like crazy right now, too. Okay, gang. Here we go.
Long and hard didst thou fight. Tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand.
Let's fucking go! Go.
Dang. We're here. We're here. And I don't know what to say. Let's do it. I actually have one thing I have one thing. Second. Let us pray to the God of Dudes.
Dikuda?
did it! No.
Master, the maestro, the untouchable, let's go.
I'm proud of you, son.
Could do it. Congratulations, Doot Master. Mr. Jackpots.
Friends, that is the world's first no hit run of Elden Ring using a non-traditional controller. Oh my god, you guys are crazy.
I missed the first hour. Can you repeat the run?
No,
again?
Fuck you. I will not. I don't know who that was, but fuck you. Guys, I have one song. I have one song ready to go for this. At long last.
Fuck yay.
At
absolute
long last.
Beast. Our collective Elden Ring nightmare is over. Next up, Deathless Animal Crossing. You can't touch
alert.
This. Alert. A crab rave has been initiated. Repeat. A crab rave has been initiated. Get your crabs and dance emotes out. Repeat. Get your crabs and dance emotes out. Crab, 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 Wow. Crab. Wow. I had BFG Division Crab during your kill. Wish I could have recorded it, but it somehow synced perfectly.
Level 13 hype train, are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Love you guys. I'm exhausted. I'm so exhausted.
I don't even know how bits work and I am tired. You rule, you sweet prince.
There's just like, there's too many people to thank. Like, I see the number down there. I see the number down there and I just like...
You did it. You're crazy so-and-so, you did it. Hitless D's.
Hitless D's what? Hitless D's nuts? RSY is first!
Congratulations, Rainpool 5D. Do a big sleep, Plaza. Last of my bits till I get paid. Did you know that was a world's first?
Yeah. Check-core. Yeah. Oh my god! Did it.